Why we're here.
President, please use your executive order to halt deportations for all 11.5 undocumented immigrants in this country right now.
In fact, I could solve all these problems without passing laws in Congress, then I would do so. But we're also a nation of laws. That's part of our tradition. And so the easy way out is to try to yell and pretend like I can do something by violating our laws. And what I'm proposing is the harder path. Believe me. And believe me, right now dealing with Congress, the idea But believe me, the idea of doing things on my own is very tempting. I promise you, not just on immigration reform. But that's not how our system works. So my administration has been doing what we can without the help in Congress for more than 3 years now. And last week we took another step. On Friday we announced that we're lifting the shadow of deportation from deserving young people who were brought to this country as children. We should have passed the DREAM Act a long time ago. It was written by members of both parties. When it came up for a vote a year and a half ago, Republicans in Congress blocked it. Actually, I don't. And that's why we're here.
I need your help.
Okay.
Stop deportation!
Stop deportation!
Thank you.
All right.
Stop deportation!
What I'd like to do... No, don't worry about it, guys.
Stop deportation!
Okay, let me finish.
Stop deportation!
How about...